So now we're at the first installation of Binutils for the real installation. Or rather, it's the only installation. I don't believe this gets rebuilt at this stage. Okay, so CD Binutils, and just check that this works again. Yes, it does. We've got spawn ls, which is the correct response. It doesn't actually say there what the correct response is. I think later versions do, but that is correct, spawn ls. So we'll make a temporary build directory and configure the package for building. Okay, and we'll build it with that command. This takes about half an hour. Okay, so that's finished compiling. The tests only take 5 minutes, so I might just run these just to get a bit of confidence in it, I suppose. Well, I'm quite confident, but the fact that it only takes 5 minutes for a reasonably major part of the tool chain is worth waiting for. finished testing. Let's just scroll back and see what the results are. So Binutils expected positive 28 and untested 4, so that's okay. Gas tests, number expected passes 63, looks good, and LD, so 192 expected passes and 1 expected failure, so that's okay, so it's all good. So let's just install Binutils. Okay, and include a header file. And that's done. So move on to GCC.